He could barely walk, really. He kept going. Closer and closer towards Butler's with every step. I tried to make him stop, but he wouldn't.
He must have been exhausted.
He was. He was in agony. When he tried to cross the bridge, I decided enough was enough. I wish I'd just walked away. I'll be happy now.
But you didn't.
I lost my patience. Grabbed him. Tried to drag him back the way we came. But he fought me off. He shoved me away. Hard. And it must have thrown him off balance because the next thing I knew, he was over. He shouted my name. I reached for him, but it was too late.